This is a technical PPT about hiding a text in an audio file. Objective: to hide textual data in an audio signal. In this project, you can hide a secret word, an alphabet, or a sentence in an audio file like a song. This process is known as steganography. Let us see how to hide a secret text in an audio file. First, take the input audio, that is the audio in which you want to hide the secret data. After that, separate the header and the data, because the header of an audio file is very sensitive and you must not change that. After that, replace the LSB, that is the least significant bit of the data, with the secret text. Finally, you will get the stego audio, that is the audio containing both secret text and the audio file. This process is known as embedding process. Now, the process of retrieving the data back, that is the secret text back, is known as extraction process. Here again, take the stego audio, which contains the audio and the secret data. Again, separate its header and the data. After that, store the LSB of the data, because LSB contains our secret text. The LSB will be in binary format. You'll have to convert it to ASCII format to get the text back. This text is known as the extracted text. We can also demonstrate it using a sender and the receiver. The sender will send the stego audio, that is the audio containing the secret text, to the receiver. The receiver will decode it using a password. We can also implement a hardware block as shown in the following slide. Here, the audio processing output, that is the stego audio, is given to a microcontroller which is connected to a power supply. If the password entered by the receiver is correct, then the secret text will be displayed on the LCD, or else the buzzer will be set on. The software used for this project is MATLAB. The algorithm will be LSB, that is least significant bit algorithm. Let us go through the algorithm. Here you can see samples of audio file before and after embedding. The first column shows sample number. The sample number begins from 51, because for a dot wave audio format, 1 to 50 is the header and we are not touching the header. And we have taken alternate samples, that is 51, 53, 55 and so on. The next column shows the binary values of corresponding samples. The third column is the secret text, that is binary value to be embedded. It is the binary value of decimal number 65, which is alphabet in ASCII. So here we are hiding alphabet A. The last column shows the binary values after modification. Here you can see the last bit, that is the LSB, is replaced with the binary value to be embedded, that is our secret text. This whole process is known as embedding, and here we have added the secret text into our audio file. Similarly, we will be following the extraction process. Here we will be taking those samples in which we have hidden the secret data, and then we will be storing the LSB of those samples. You can see in the last row of the last column, we have finally retrieved the secret data that we have added in it. Let us go through its advantages. Secrecy. It is so secret that it will be known only to the sender and receiver. Imperceptibility. Indistinguishable from the original. Stego audio and the input audio would sound exactly same. High capacity. Depends on the size of the audio. You can hide a lot of data depending on the size of your input audio. Disadvantages. Once the algorithm is known, confidentiality of the information is lost. Hackers may misuse the technique. Due to distortion, original signal may not be obtained, and it would be difficult to retrieve the secret text. Applications: corporate world, forensic applications, and it can be used to nab antisocial elements. Thanks. Oh, wait a minute. If you want the code of this project and the explanation of the code, please follow the link in description. And if you have any queries, do post it in the comment section. That's all.